I'm sorry, Doobie Raps are so fire to me.
So I got copyrighted for my last intro, so we're gonna wait until Vlogmas is over. Use this one, so do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Merry, Merry Christmas. Follow and subscribe. I love you guys. Okay, bye. The video's gonna start, like, right now.
What is good, guys? You already know it's your girl, King, coming back at you with another freaking video or whatever. So you're probably not gonna get the hype, King, because it is 9:44 in the morning right now. And I'm, like, kinda in a rush. And I'm, like, it's early, so I don't wanna, like, OD, you know what I'm saying? But I hope everybody's having a blessed and positive day. So let me tell you something right quick before we get into this video. I didn't post yesterday because I posted on my sneaker channel. If you haven't seen that video, please, please, please take a quick little second and go on over to my sneaker channel one time for the one time and go watch that recent video. I was so tired last night that I could not record this video, like, at all. Like, my body was aching. I was just, like, in so much pain. I couldn't do it, but I'm here today. Vlogmas day 15, 16. I don't even know where we're at. I feel like we're 2 days ahead in Vlogmas, so it kind of, like, puts us in the right path when I don't post, if that makes any sense. But I know why you guys are here. You guys want to see the Teyana Taylor Gonna Love Me remix featuring Ghostface, Killer Method Man, and Raekwon. You feel me? So, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. Turn on your post notifications one time for the one time. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Follow me on all my social media. Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. I'm most active on Instagram and Twitter. Twitter is my main social media. You know what I'm saying? So if you haven't followed me, you're missing out. And you're slipping and you're pimping. On the road to 7K, I told you guys that I wasn't going to be posting if I don't hit 7K by the end of this month. So hopefully you guys care enough and you want to see me post, so where I won't stop doing YouTube. So let's get into this video. Let's react to this one time for the one time. And drop it down in the comment section below on how everyone's day has been. Also, comment down in the comment section below if you guys been feeling the UK rapper videos that I've been doing. Because I know you're like, oh, you're switching it up once in a while. Yeah. Now we're going back to America. Let's Rihanna. This, I don't know why I was stuttering so much. Let's listen to Rihanna Taylor. Wow. Teyana Taylor. Gonna Love Me remix. Harlem, straight New York, straight heat. You feel me? Let's get it.
What the fuck is this, Dolph?
What are you doing with that?
What is this? Move.
That's my phone.
I've never seen this phone before.
Right, then that's on you then, man. What's wrong with you? Why you
coming
here like that?
What's wrong with you, yo? She looks like they're in a New York house for real, for real. I mean, there's no dishes in the sink. That's kind of weird to be in a New York house and there's no dishes in the sink. Just randomly just chilling. Not even a spoon. And her little nips is hard.
It's like, yo, hungry? Some Snapchats?
With the boxes on, with the scarf.
This shit is funny. Stop playing with me. Don't fucking touch me. Fuck you.
Sorry, wait.
I don't think they meant to break that shit. That's dumb funny. That's crazy.
You see what I'm saying?
Fuck with me, fuck you, and fuck this motherfucking phone.
Don't
Nigga said, fuck you, fuck that motherfucking phone. That's how I feel sometimes when I get into an argument with whoever I'm dating. Because it's like, my nigga, stop trying to change the subject. Like, I don't care if they can hear me yelling. I don't care. Fuck them. I wonder, like, how, like, I wonder. Yo, she got to took the doobie on. Put the doobie on. I'm sorry, doobie raps are so fire to me. I wonder who house they recorded this shit in, bro. Get it. Okay, not yet. Literally, really don't mean. Let's talk about the fit. Tim's on the feet. Looking like, yo, that fit is so fire. New York summer day with the fresh butters on the feet. Hold on, what she got on her legs? Yes, with a turtleneck. Baby, you're a you're a shining star, woman, would you know?
Oh, you're the shining star I wanna spend my life with you. Oh, baby. Please, 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 when I get home.
Do I sound like her? Am I doing it? Am I doing it? This is the first time we hear the remix, y'all. So if I'm a little lost, don't judge me. If you haven't given this video a big thumbs up, you are slipping in your picture. How you gonna sit here and watch this video all the way through and not give me a thumbs up? Stop. Thumbs up the video right now. Stop it and do it. We did it? Cool.
We just gotta cut this shit out. Yeah. Yo, we used to spit back loving you. Many ripples in. Speakers at my walls in the plaque trembling. La 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 la, play in my mind all day. You come home, I let Chow go and take you away. Bubble
bath. La 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 la, let me take you away. I didn't even peep that.
It's a rose, Gucci open toes. Sunday nights we sit and watch Power in a rose. All of a sudden, our lines got crossed overnight. A text and your attitude changed. Yo, you bugging. Hit me in the face of the pillow with gruesome. I just got up and walked in the room. You still cut.
My thing is, why do you feel like that just because I'm supposed to be okay with seeing a text from somebody that, like, people, this is, like, taking me back. I don't even want to get set back. You know what I'm saying? Let me just stay focused.
Know I love yous before we sleep. Good nights is out the window. It lasts for weeks. It's been a while since I gave you my street vows. Promise to love you and hit it 2 times a day. Never cheat now. Our chemistry is like a bowl of cherries and I'm the chocolate. I smother you. Never the...
No, gee, if I could hit 2 times a day just to make sure that she's happy, I'll do it.
Don't worry.
It's sure all you gonna love me. Oh, he a Taurus? Lit. I think what y'all should do is drop down your signs in the comment section below. Let me know what your sign is down there below. I'm a Taurus, big Tor. You know what I'm saying? We stubborn as fuck, but we love the fuck out of you.
We shouldn't be in a thing so much. Overthinking, understand it. Don't let her feel it. Shit.
Bro, do you see her rap and her letdown? Like, that's how my hair used to be. Like, I can't wait, bro. I cannot wait till my hair gets where it needs to be again. Cause. Shit.
Get it up, I wanna spend my life with you. My life with you. Oh, baby, baby. Please wait up for me to whenever I get home. I know
you're all alone. Don't get mad what you're gonna do. Hope that you see this too. Oh, 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 oh.
Alone, thinking about what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I hope yeah. That I see it too. I ain't got time for tricks, them broads ain't loyal. I get a Spanish chick, I make a roast con pollo. Keep my woman fresh so she will never be spoiled.
Yo, why did she go so hard? Why did she go so New York on this, bro? She got ghost face and she got meth? Come on, man, you got meth?
Think she can be my queen?
Hey, get it.
I don't give you cream on me, but I assure you, I'm heavy with the D. I got nothing but love for you. Sex as a weapon, got nothing but slugs for you. Ain't no protection. I done shot up the club for you. Yeah, if I adore you, me.
Ooh, I shot up the club for you. Niggas be getting real emotional, like they the one carrying the baby. I shot up the club, nigga. Like you got the bodies.
Dude cannot afford you, let the guard couture you. Yeah, I like them loyal from the soil. And rhetorical questions when we smash the door. Who put the sex in sex appeal? Shorty got a receipt, but her ex gets the bill. Look, too grown for that.
Why is it, yo, what, everything he's saying is just on some real grown-up shit. I don't think our little kiddies know nothing about that. You little young girls.
Flex and chill, but I GM post up like a Netflix for real. And you love me.
Wait, so is she with meth or is she with Ghostface? Who? Is she cheating? What's happening? It's throwing me off. Her lead man.
Oh, you're gonna love me, yeah. Really gonna hold me and squeeze me.
And squeeze me. It's not over though. You got Ray Kwan, yeah.
You know what it is, bro. Ayo, Chef, aka
hey,
the wedding.
Get it.
The color, skin milk, the wrath of some nuts in the corner with the pain face, black cards and Louis faces, African cousins with us, we niggas.
Where is he? The fuck?
Smoking blunts behind that Slicata. I waited like 3 years, now we here getting licensed. I'm tired of the whole jacket, chill shit, the real shit. Both of us comfortable now, so you don't ever gotta feel shit. Feed a nigga laugh for hours, count my ones playing old school shit while we fucking the shit.
Oh, I think that's her new nigga now. I'm confused.
Now you know your guard is top tier. Remember the message, love, capital letters until they dead as what?
Oh shit, it's getting juicy, y'all. It's getting juicy. She found him. Oh, somebody got shot. Somebody always gets shot. Why somebody always gotta get shot, man? Oh, that shit crazy. Man, I was feeling that video. If you was feeling that video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Drop it down in the comment section below. Which style, where you from. Because I'm from New York and this was it for me. I was feeling this 100,000 bajillion percent. You know what I'm saying? If you was feeling this, like I said, give the video a big thumbs up. If you're not subscribed to the channel, y'all, please subscribe to the channel. On the road to 7K. You don't want to stop now. Follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. That's where I post the most. If I did not post on this channel, I definitely post it on my sneaker channel. Go show some love to that. Please. Try to get us to 100 subscribers by the start of next year, you know what I'm saying? I love you guys. Peace of it happens. So make sure you guys stay by.